Wonderful. Hello. Wonderful. Thank you. Thank you. Ah, that's okay. That's okay. You're a great audience. You're a great audience. You know, imagine I place on the table here a playing card face down. And nobody knows this card. Maybe me, but. And you would name any playing card which you think it is.
Yes.
And I turn it over and it turns out that you guessed correctly.
No. I don't think so.
Well, imagine that you would have it right.
Okay.
Now, that would be fantastic.
Yes, it would.
It would be. Actually, I think everybody would stand up, give you an ovation. Glory would be your part.
That's right.
Yeah. And you know, I think you can do it.
Think so?
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah. But, hey, yes. Yeah, yes. His glory will be yes. yours. All but right. I'm going to make it even easier for you. I will put two cards so that you have two chances. You only need to guess one to make it easy.
Okay.
Yeah, okay. Now, there is one small problem.
What's
if you name a card and it's not one of the two on the table, then you fail.
Oh, I don't fail. The cards fail.
Oh, is that so? Yeah. Well, anyway, one could say that. But, no, I think actually it's not so nice. Glory will not be your part, let me put it that way. And,
we'll try.
Well, it's pretty shameful. It's hard. It's hard on you.
Yeah.
And I, in that case, if that happens, and I don't think it will,
okay.
In that case, I will give you $40. Just to ease the pain. To ease the pain.
I know the card.
Yeah. I'll do it. I know.
He's all right. Dude. Okay. Now, here is two cards.
Right.
So I'd say, concentrate. Try to guess one of these two cards.
No.
Concentrate well.
No way he can do that.
Oh, he can. He can. Now, concentrate. What do you think? Red or black? You decide. Name the card now. Name it.
Seven of diamonds.
Seven of diamonds.
Yes.
Let me see. To prevent unnecessary shame on you. Yeah. This is the card you mean?
Uh-oh.
Exactly. Not more, not less. Seven of diamonds?
Yes.
Yes? Okay. Because, all right, that's good then, that's good. Okay, now let's have a look, ladies and gentlemen. Will glory be his part? Or will he have to be in the shameful position that he has to accept the money?
I'll take shame.
He'll go for shame? Well, maybe.
Oh, no.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's put our hands together. You get one.